out with your fiance. When's the big day?
Well, the big day is sometime next month, and I love you, and I love Jonathan, and I love Tiffany, but the love that I have right now is for Kat.
Oh.
Hey, Kat! I was hoping possibly if you weren't busy sometime next month.
That what?
You know, maybe you could play for our wedding. Yay!
Well, you know, he's here right now. Like, if you guys moved up the date, you know, I am ordained. And we have...
Oh!
I'm just saying.
I mean...
I've married people before on the show.
Oh!
Kat could play for you. We have catering here. We could cater it. We have some snacks.
Craft services.
Craft services. We could set up the reception.
Or you can take the small box.
Right. Or you could take the small box.
I think I'll take the small box this time.
Okay, that's fair. You also have a choice of the small box or curtain number 3.
Ooh. Okay,
so there's curtain number 3 and the small box.
Ooh.
Now, Chris, to help you decide which one you like, maybe we can give him some clues, and we were going to do a little improv game, but maybe we can give him the clues as vows.
Yeah, as vows.
So,
okay.
So I will do my vows for curtain number 3.
I will do my vows for the small box.
Ooh.
And then you decide whose vows you like the best. And then maybe what we do will move you so much that you will want to get married on Let's Make a Deal.
Okay.
Which I am ordained. I have to stress that again.
Okay.
All right. So these are our vows. Kat, can we have some vow appropriate music, please?
It's a Vegas church.
Which circus are we getting married in? No, like something nice and romantic.
What is a vow? What
do you mean? No, vow. A vow.
Come on, Kat.
Oh, wow. I hope these vows that I will now say to my partner of 14 years on the show, that they inspire you, Chris.
Inspire me.
Okay.
Because what I have behind that curtain will see us both through rough waters and calm seas. And I promise that in this relationship, you will never, ever be bored.
Never bored.
And my vows to you, Wayne, even though you're the fourth person I proposed to today, go like this. I wanted to contain all your love, and I found a way to pull our love together, to put it together, and to hold our love in one place. And not only is this place a good place to put our heart, but it's also a place you would put your cash.
Oh.
And those are our vows. So, Chris, I don't know what you heard or what you got out of the vows. I talked about, you know, the rough waters and the calm seas, and with me, you'll never be bored. And,
okay.
And Jonathan said...
I mentioned it was a place to contain our love, and it, also in that place, it's a place you would put cash.
Hmm. Which one should I do?
So, take I'm the curtain. Jonathan is the box.
I'll take the box.
Take the box. Okay. Let's see. What was I talking about, Tiffany?
Let's see.
It was a pair of surfboards. You could have ridden the waves on these handcrafted premium 10-foot-long surfboards. Plus, we were adding a set of coolers from RecTech Grills that would have kept your beverages icy cold. But that's not all. You could have also won $10,000!
It's Jonathan's fault.
This is for $13,507.
It's okay.
Let's see what's in the box.
It's a handbag.
This
deal's worth nothing.
Chris, maybe you guys will come back for our Zonk Redemption show?
Definitely.
Give a big round of applause. Thank you so much. Get on out of here, Chris. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.